They hit you guys from the jump, and they never looked back. They never trailed. They were physical. Zion was able to get to the basket at will. I mean, what was your thoughts overall from start to finish?
They played better than we did. Yeah, and Zion really didn't get to the basket at will until second half. I thought in that third and fourth quarter, he really took over the game and dominated. Did a pretty good job on him in the first half, but, you know, they played better than we did tonight.
So in the last couple of seasons, the Pelicans have won 10 out of the last 12 against you guys. Is there something in that matchup, or do you think it's just the timing of when you guys play, or what have you seen in all the times you guys play them?
Two good teams. Like, regular season, every game is different, you know, but tonight, you know, with their adjustment, was pretty good. You know, Willie did a good job putting Herb on James and putting Zion on Kawhi, and it worked. It worked tonight, and they play well, so I'll give them credit. Go ahead, Tomer.
Before the game, about that kind of letdown, are you able to kind of just attribute this, considering the road
trip? It's not a letdown when you lose.
No.
Yeah.
Meaning you come back from a long road trip. Maybe letdown's not the right word, but coming back from a long road trip, it's tougher to get up for a game like this, considering that. I'm saying, can you attribute it simply to that?
I mean, not tough to get up for a game, just factoring up, you know, just trying to bring the energy in any way you can. You know, it was a tough game for us. No excuses. I'm pretty sure we're not the only team that's gone through this, you know. But, you know, it is what it is. Everyone has a bad scheduled game at some point, you know, in the season. And, you know, we came off a 13-day trip and landed at 2:30 and then played a really good team the next day that's beat us 10 out of 12, you know. So, like I said, they played well. They played better than we did. We had 18 turnovers for 24 points. Didn't have a rhythm to the game, didn't have a flow to the game. You know, Kawhi only getting 10 shots. They did a good job double-teaming him. We didn't handle that well. And so, you know, like I said, they played better than we did. Their game plan was good, and they won the game. You know, that's it.
I know shots were going down for Paul, but he was good for you defensively at times, even on the trip. Is there anything – is he still limited by that? Are you still limited by how much you can use him? Or what do you attribute some of his struggles of late to?
I'm just trying to play through what he's playing through, you know, and that can be on your mind a lot, you know, throughout the course of a game and, you know, just pushing through. So, you know, with him and Zoo on the restriction, you know, it's kind of hard to get PG really in a real rhythm, you know, a real flow of the game. And so, you know, just, you know, we appreciate him, just like you said, gutting it out and playing through it. But, you know, like I said, we didn't play well tonight. And so just, you know, it's over. You can get ready for the game on Saturday, you know. And so hats off to New Orleans. They played good tonight. Like I said, Willingham came in with a good game plan.
Thank you.